Right then, first piece of music tonight from Equatorial Guinea, coming up. I'll tell you how this came about. At the beginning of December, me and my buddy Paul Lashmar made a two-week trip to this tiny republic, and it's in Central Africa, half of it on an island where the capital is, off the coast of Nigeria, and the other bit, which is a place about the size of a football pitch, between Gabon and Cameroon. And the reason we went was we realised that neither us nor any of the other African music enthusiasts we know had heard a note of music from Equatorial Guinea. Well, actually, just before we left, Charlie Gillett found one solitary track of traditional singing on an old compilation LP, but by and large, unknown. So we took a cargo boat from Douala, Cameroon, along with two live goats, a turtle, a monkey, and 108,000 bottles of beer. And we set sail for Equatorial Guinea in its capital, Malabo. And this is one of the groups we found there, Desmali y su Grupo Dambo de la Costa.
Fala, rapa, rato, puder, puder, Bye. Hamadu Bubambo Chama Pake Hoshi Kukobana Na Boga Mingi Pape Na Bola Zangacha Thank you. vida.
Very much. Thank you. Yeah.